my season so far. My season's been great. I mean, I've been very happy with it. You're number two in the race to Dubai behind Martin Kaymer, who's played extremely well. You know, with a really busy end of the season, I'm looking forward to trying to finish strong, obviously, and trying to maybe catch Martin, who knows. And, you know, obviously with the Ryder Cup win you know, it's been a dream season. It's been a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed it. My game's been good. To be the first European golfer to win the US Open in 40 years was obviously a great honor. You know, when I hear things like that, it puts in perspective, you know, my achievement. And it's been an amazing season. You know, I mean, the US Open was a very special week for me to win there at Pebble Beach. You know, just a special week and a dream come true. My favorite moment at the Ryder Cup was that was probably that putt on 16. You know, I mean, to make that putt when the game was on the line. So obviously to have the opportunity to win the winning point for Europe, was a special honor. You know, and I mean to be part of a great 12 players on the European Ryder Cup team, and it was just a great celebration that night. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, Rory McIlroy is one of my very good friends on and off the course, and you know, to get the chance to tee it up alongside him at the Ryder Cup, you know, in the foursomes and the better balls, it was great. You know, we really enjoyed the experience together, and to partner him in his first Ryder Cup, he'll play many Ryder Cups, was pretty cool. And he's very much one of the most talented players I've ever seen, and you know, he'll play many Ryder Cups, and it was great to play in his first one alongside him. Yeah, my albatross here, I think it was 97, was pretty special. That was a great 7-iron I hit there, and who knows, maybe another one this year. Maybe I'll lay up, you know. But that was an amazing shot, obviously, and you know, hopefully, fingers crossed, maybe I'll try and make another one this year. Who's my favorite Spanish golf player? I mean, obviously, Severiano Ballesteros. You know, one of my heroes when I was growing up. You know, we love Seve. Seve's an icon of European golf, and you know, he's one of my heroes, like I say. And you know, fingers crossed he gets well soon. And you know, like I say, he's my favorite Spanish golfer.